'Twas her first big risk. If Anne read him correctly and won this hand, Nick was out of the competition. If she misjudged it, it would have cost her almost all of her chips.
So I've got to turn him over?
Yeah. Oh, that's not what he wanted to see.
It was all down to the turn of the next two cards. Anne would lose if either of these was a queen or a nine.
Yeah, queen or a nine. Not good.
King Anne takes a scalp.
But she judged it right, and the first professional exited the game.
Knocks out Nick Pickford's persona.
There we go. Rag it in.
30 minutes later, and Anne was amazingly still in the game, continuing to win more chips and having seen another two poker professionals leave the table. Anne's getting a bit tired now, but she's down to two opponents. If she can maintain this level of concentration, she's only a step away from winning one of the two cash prizes. Anne has been playing for almost an hour now, and the battle between her and Paul is continuing.
I'm going to go all in.
Paul's gone all in.
Paul had made a major bluff and bet all his remaining chips. To stay in the game and challenge Paul, Anne would have to bet all of her chips too.
Got a hand to call with.
Paul was unconsciously giving away subtle signs that Anne found easy to read.
Wow, look at Anne's face.
Ah, call him gone.
Yeah, go on.
Look at Paul's face.
Oh,
he's
no,
not happy. No.
Please don't call me.
Please.
She read his bluff correctly, but she's not safe yet and would still lose if any of the dealer's cards were tens or sevens.
Six, four, two, four, two.
And Anne, flushing chance in the money.
13.
Hats off to Anne.
Oh, thanks for looking up.
And chance has made the money, knocking Paul Parker out in third position.
Anne was now certain to get one of the two cash prizes. She'd been using her new skills perfectly, and with only Jeff remaining, she now focused all her attention on him. It's the last hand, and the game has been playing for 91 minutes. With a pair of aces, Anne felt she had a stronger hand than Jeff. And she was right, the odds were massively in her favour. She decided to risk all her chips on this hand in the hope that Jeff would also do the same.
All in.
I've got alcohol.
What? Jeff's called!
You maniac!
Okay, card's over.
Yeah, Anne's gamble seemed to have paid off. She was in a great position to win first prize. Only a nine would stop her.
I need a nine.
Such bad shape. There's only two cards in the deck now that can help him. He's a monster dog.
Classic mistake. You
certainly poor Anne.
Anne had played the hand perfectly. It was just a lucky turn of the card that made Jeff the winner and Anne come in second.
And that's it.
Oh, well.
Winging its way over to Jeff's bank account and £1,000 for real.
She's in the money.
For lovely Anne.
Congratulations.
As you saw in the end, it still came down to a lot of luck. She outplayed me on the last hand and I got lucky.
Transmission with T-Mobile is in Swansea with Mika, Manic Street Preachers and Alan Carr. Join Lauren and Steve at 11:40. Well, coming up next, number four, premarital cold feet turn to blocks of ice in Peep Show.